Hello everybody and welcome back to another Minecraft video. Now today we'll be doing BAF. I've already started this off camera, but it was on camera, but it wasn't very good because I didn't have the sound. So now let's get into this. So I've made an iron sword because I found a village and there was that blacksmith's house, and I've just fought off some zombies. I might post those videos because they're quite good edited. They're not very good, but still. Because I'm really young and I don't really know how to edit that well. So, I've got two bones. Bone meal? Can I make bone meal? Yeah, I can make bone meal. I use a rotten flesh. Nothing. Okay, good. Hey, I got an arrow. Sweet. Okay. I've also got a chest plate. And I've fought off some zombies. And I've fought off everything near my area. So let's get this up and running, shall we? So this will probably be either the first or third episode. It won't be the second. Third, because I've made two other added music videos, and this one could be first because it has sound, like me talking into my microphone, and I need to put my microphone up a bit so I can talk into it. So because I don't have the best microphone, and this is really just pretty much an update video. Not on Minecraft video, but I'm playing Minecraft, so it is a Minecraft video. You know what I mean? Yeah. And hopefully Minecraft videos coming out daily. So probably daily, weekly, every Saturday and Sunday. But in the school holidays, since I'm in school. It will be pretty much every 2 hours really. So 12 videos per day in the school holidays. So this isn't really a vlog because my channel is called Spazzy Mcgee Vlogs, but still I don't care. I don't even know myself as a Mcgee voice. That's a stupid, but it gives really. So just to let you know, it's even a vlog channel, it's more of a gaming slash vlog channel. It's more of just a normal channel really. With video games and vlogs and stuff like that. I'll turn on the sound for you guys. So, master volume, music, robot. No, we don't have that. We'll have weather, but that's 70%. Blocks, family groups is done. Okay. Now that we've done the settings for you guys, I think we're all ready. Open that door. Close that door. Who is that? I got a name all of them, so. Is that a blacksmith? Let me check. Close it, do anything like. Oh, it is. Hello? Now you have to trade. It's the same raw pork chops for an emerald. 15 chicken for an emerald. Whew. Die. You don't deserve to live. That is a bad deal. Give you wheat for an emerald. That's even worse. Stop it, wind. Okay, I better get into my house. I still haven't made a bed. and this is either going to be the first video or the third. So that's still pretty bad. So now as it gets night, what shall we do? I need to fight off a lot of zombies. Last I recorded, and it was very heroic of me to save those puny villagers who didn't deserve to die. And don't mind the bandycam.com, www.bandycam.com. I can't see it, but you can too. I'm using Bandicam free version, not premium, because I won't bother to waste my money on just recording thing. Bandicam is probably the best I get for beginner YouTubers like me. This is really turning into an update video. I'm not kidding. I should really go outside and everything. So I'll make a bed if I know how to make build a checkpoint. I need to build a bed now. I think I should put it right there, you know. And after every night, I'll go to this and go peaceful. Go out of it to send all the enemies away. But I probably won't do that. Let's lock it on hard. Since I'm still a beginner, we'll lock it on easy. That'll give me good training. So it's locked on easy. And I think we're gonna be good.